That doesn't seem too big. That's a problem for me without any speed. So expecting a, how you say, first. You know there's another person there. Ooh, tight turn. You know there's a pallet there? Is that why you're doing it like that? Click on that guy once. Probably doesn't have decisive strike. Decisive strike players usually leverage it in some unholy fashion. Seem coming from a mile away. What? At least it's not my second. Feel bad for the other players though, that the person gave up so quickly. Overpowered loops only work if you pay attention to what's going on. They got into a locker, which is a smart thing to do in this situation. So now we're gonna look if there's any to kick in the immediate vicinity, any generator to kick. That one, when you know that they're all hiding nearby waiting to do a quick dirty save. One of the benefits of barbecue and chili, if you don't see anyone, you know that they're all nearby. Huh. Is it really not been a minute yet? It felt like a minute. Just gonna go run to the basement, I think. No? Gotten to the point where you're surprised when you don't get decisive strike. Feels good doing this to an adrenaline user. People complain about X known escapes death being overpowered. Just remember that adrenaline is super annoying. Outrun someone when you have adrenaline too. In the previous game, this person was using adrenaline and I had No One Escapes Death activated, and that was. They were outrunning me,